Hi guys. So it's been requested several times that I do a match lighting video. As you can see here, I have my little book matches. And I also have a selection of candles sitting over here off to the side. And I'm going to light the candles one by one with the matches. And I'm going to talk about each candle as I do so. And I do apologize, I am not very good at lighting matches at all. It usually takes me several tries to get one lit. So hopefully at least the striking sounds will give me some ASMR tingles while I'm trying to light these matches. So the first candle I have is this big square one. It doesn't have anything on it anywhere, and it smells kind of floral. It's a very nice smell. It smells kind of like daisies or something. So. I'm going to take one of my matches. On the first try, that's different. To light my candle. And I don't want to leave all of these candles burning at the same time. Because they are all scented, so that would cause really conflicting smells, and also it would just be too much to control to have so many candles burning at once. So after I light each one, I'm going to blow it out. And that's why I have this fan on behind me to control the smoke or the smell of smoke in the room. So the next candle I have, I'm not sure what went on with this one, but it looks like it was, I found it up in the cabinet, it looks like it was a wax burner. You can see the melted wax in the bottom, and someone just stuck this smaller candle into the melted wax, which is interesting, but I'm not sure why they did that, but I just found it in the cabinet, so I thought I would use it for my video. And light. And this one looks kind of cool when it's lit because the light comes out of each of these little holes on the side. This one is in this neat little jar container. Looks really cute. It smells kind of like apples, and it has words written around the top. It says sweet things in life and heartfelt wishes. It says each of those things twice. Told you I'm not very good at this. Let's see. this big cream-colored candle. It says quince on the side. I don't know what that means exactly, but it smells like vanilla, and it's in this nice little frosted glass holder. Light this one. Two more candles to show you. This one is called Summer Lights, and you can see it's layered, they're different colors, and each one of these colors is a different scent. The first one is called Coral Dessert, Pink Squeeze, Lime Mist, and Blue Heaven. This one smells really nice too. As you can see, we've burnt this one a lot. The last candle that I have is from Harvest Lights, All Natural Soy Candle, which comes in this little jar configuration. And the scent of this one is baked apple. It certainly does. It smells very good, very much like spiced apple cider or something, or apple pie. It's a very, to me, it's a very Christmassy smell. I really like it. I'm just going to leave this one burning, and hopefully the good smell will kind of, it's starting to smell a lot like smoke in here because of me blowing out all these candles, so hopefully the good smell from this candle will get rid of some of that smoky smell. So I'm going to light one more match just for you guys to enjoy the sounds. I hope you've enjoyed this video. And be sure to let me know of any other requests that you have. I do have a list of requests that I'm going to get to, but I always welcome. Of course, this one would be the most difficult, the very last one. spoken. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and I hope you continue enjoying the videos that I make for you in the future. Everyone, have a great day, and thanks for watching.